Can't buy me love.
Beatles Ensemble. That was Can't Buy Me Love. Oh, this one. Guess I can introduce the band right now. I'm from New Jersey in the USA. This is she's from Michal, he's from Korea. And Jonathan from Puerto Rico. Jeff from North Carolina. And this is our wonderful teacher, she's from New Jersey.
Family. That's a line from a holiday tonight.
Thank you. Thank you.
We're surrounded. Look now. Quick, everybody hide.
By Paul when he was 6 years old, which is funny. And then they included it in Sgt. Pepper's disc. This was what was going in his head when he was 16.
Thank you.
Is everybody ready?
Great ensemble. I had such a fun time just being with them. They were so enthusiastic about the Beatles, and that's all it takes. Just a little bit of love, a little bit of passion, a little bit of listening, trying to get some of the details, because we're trying to put it all together and make it seem like we sound like a band, like we've been playing together forever, and we're only going to know each other like 10 weeks. So we try to sound like the records and start from there, and then give it a little bit of our own personality when it's something that is too delicious to leave out. I think they did an awesome job with that. We'll give some more as we do. So thank you all very much.
And we thank Lauren very much. Very grateful for
everything. We're approaching the end of this wonderful show. Maybe the last song. Could be. This one.
No. It's a dirty rumor. Just
don't go crazy.
It
don't play more.
Thank you.
this was supposed to be the end of the concert, and maybe if you want some more, baby.
Cheering. Thank you for the spontaneous.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the show. After me, there was quite fun calls to put this together. We had a great time. Okay, let's do it for Lauren, our teacher. And drummer. This is just kind of the view that's a drummer. So, thank you, Lauren. Jeff and bass. Jonathan on guitar. Mike on the other guitar. Michal, Mike. Hyunguy on keyboards and piano. The wonderful. Thank you for introducing me. I got it.